Super Mario Bros. On NES. First time I played this game was when I was 3 years. Was paying attention to talking too much, so I died to the first Goomba. When I first played this game I was 3 years old. And I've never beaten this game. But that changes today. Extra mushroom, yes. That here's the wire flower. Not how you can only have 2 wire balls at once on screen. However, instantly when one is gone, such as when it hits the enemy or ball, you can shoot another one. So you better spam the fireball. And yes, I'm playing on keyboard. As the god intended. Shigeru Miyamoto himself said that he prefers the keyboard controls. Is that how it was played on the developer kit? The NES pad itself was only created in 85. This came out in 84. We take the upper way to safely get to the end. To be precise, to the secret area to get to 4. There you go. This thing is a recording. This is a recording. I have on multiple occasions played Game Boy good 20 minutes and then know that never was a recording. It's a waste of time. Looks like I never missed that jump. No, I did. Need all the extra life so I can get to beat the game finally. Hundred coins per life. Hardest world, number 8. This stage is quite long. One day I will memorize all the layout of the map and where the monsters appear. Combs and whatnot. Like, is there, for example, is there enemy? Beyond this, there is. Do remember this part, this another there. No matter what happens. 2 lives left. Go under things. You can't fall on them. One block. The chemist didn't hear the sound. This time let's not fall on this part. Hard jump. Didn't jump. And back. For extra difficulty, this map doesn't have checkpoints. This is the part with the 4 tortoises. Tussima can at least create some memories and retain some memories and use it for my advantage. Jump. This time I must have to push the jump button like so. Scramps. Yep, well done. Now the 8-2 is even more difficult of a level. And include the cloud guy. It was pretty sure that was supposed to be the safe spot, but I guess it was one tile above there. A little annoying.